The City Hall was alive Tuesday morning with curious members of the public asking questions of the police and officers available to answer. Students of the Bexar and Rosa Primary Schools were present to see what the Royal St. Lucia Police Force has on display. Booths displaying various aspects of police work. The chain of command and badges of rank were evident. Police Commissioner Vernon Francois says he and the Royal St. Lucia Police Force are proud of their achievements for Police Week 2012 so far.
Two activities that I'm extremely proud of Police Week so far is the train we did across the island, where we had the chance to thank members of the public for their support of police through the years, and also to distribute hampers to needy causes. In Sufred, our officers were able to hand over the keys to a house to a lady in the area that helped renovate the house. I think that was really great on the part of the police. In Labrie and Viewfort, we handed over plaques to, you know, corporate citizens that have assisted the police a bit, like Will Rock Limited and Labrie Credit Union. I think it's really great for the police to do some giving back. And also yesterday and today, we have been doing some hamper distribution and visits to police officers, retired police officers who are sick and shut in.
The exhibition will go on for 2 days, ending on Wednesday. The Royal St. Lucia Police Force and Allied Services will host a pageant at the National Cultural Center Wednesday and a panel discussion on Thursday. Local and regional police Calypsonians will feature on Friday, and the week will end with an awards ceremony at the Gaiety on Rodney Bay this Sunday. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.